I vaguely remember, like it was just yesterday, first hearing Kid Rock and the song "Ball to the Ball," and I was just like, "Man, this was like the song that really." The minute you hear "Ball to the Ball," you know that song, Kid Rock on the